industry is also very encouraged. So, you know, there are a lot of hotels and very new, good properties coming all over Nepal. But rather it was concentrated with Kathmandu, Pokhara, Chitwan, Lumbini. But now eastern Nepal, western Nepal, there are five-star properties coming up, a lot of new activities coming up, new cable cars coming up. So this obviously means that both the trade and the entire tourism industry is very hopeful about very positive tourism arrivals in the future. It is not only international arrivals, though now domestic market has also become very, very strong. And then normally domestic market bandhakri, you just think that they go only for temples and, you know, religious tourism madhuri. But now you have a lot of young people and even middle-aged people going for trekking, like going for homestays.